I was trying to mean in Arabic that I was, those are my, the lineage of my parents. I'm Abdulaziz, I was a Muslim imam, leading one of the biggest mosques in Uganda here, Kampala. But I got saved because of these reasons. One, the Quran says that, Ya hayyu alladhina aman la tattahidu wal huda wal answar. That is Surah Al-Ma'idah, Surah 51. Never make a Christian and a Jew your friend. When I read the Bible, I realized the God of the Bible is full of love. So God loved the world and gave in his only son, Christ Jesus. Whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. Another reason, istagafiru lahum awla yatastagafiru sabihina marrati agafiru Allah. That is Surah Tawbah, Surah 9, Ayah 80. Allah does not forgive. Muhammad told his followers that even though Allah told Muhammad that even if you pray for your followers, the Muslims, several times every day, Allah will never forgive them. The Quran also says that Allah said that وَإِنَّا مِنِكُمْ إِلَّا وَرِيدُهَا كَانَ اللَّهَ رَبِّكَ حَتَّى مَحَذِيَّ. That even though you worship him five times a day, he will take you to hell.